dumb.
So what do you got to show me today?
These are the RPVC water repellent pouches by Maritac. And really, they're interesting. It's PVC material that's waterproofed with a rubber substrate. So if you look at, here's the outside of the bag.
Let me just zoom in. I'm going to take a peek at the inside. Looks like kind of like a vinyl material.
Well, not really. It's more of a rubberized material. Well, these are these are water repellent zippers. Again, self sealing as you.
Good.
It's a coil zipper, and you can see how it closes.
Yeah.
There. And there's a D ring here.
Oh, what? Okay.
And this pouch is. When I go out to doing my ham radio stuff or out in the field, I keep my little flow chart in here. Here's my Elecraft, and I keep my cheat sheet in there and some cables and accessories. I have a USB cable and...
Is this bag really good at doing a lot of cheating?
It's a lot of cheating. I got my microphone in here for my Elecraft. Keeps it, dry.
Okay.
And it's not waterproof. It's water repellent. But, hey, if you're up kayaking or boating or something like that...
So a splash is going to be just fine.
Well, even rain.
Really?
So this one here is 10.5 inches long, 8.5 inches wide, 1/2 inch thick.
Okay.
And, real nice. And you can see the inside... You can see it.
I see that. So that's like fabric. And then
kind of reminds you of those rubberized boats, the
Avon?
Like the Zodiac looking material.
Yes.
Kind of that has that same feel to
Jacques Cousteau had one of those.
Yeah. So, and here's a small one.
Okay, this is a small one. Okay, so how big is this?
The small one is 5.75, 5 3/4 by 4, by 4 inches wide. By 1/2 inch thick.
Mm.
So, hey, I can keep that in my pocket or whatever, but hey, or even put your wallet in there, if you wanted to.
I'm thinking of insurance cards, all that.
Well,
stuff.
I actually put connectors in here, and I put that bag inside that.
Am I allowed to put in whatever I want?
You can put whatever you want. I wouldn't put chewing tobacco in there if you want to, but here's a little D-ring on that one too. And these are sewn in these.
Oh, so they're like not going anywhere.
They are.
Oh, very cool.
So, I like these. They're pretty handy, and you can slip this in down inside your backpack too. So, if you want to keep documents dry as best as possible, these are very handy. And I do like these. They have the little zipper pulls.
Oh, that's smart.
But the water repellent zippers are probably the nicest part of it. I like this a lot. They're sewn in really nice. Mm. These are YKK zippers.
Good. I'm wondering if would it keep wet stuff from getting my backpack wet. Could I put wet stuff inside?
Yeah, if you get wet stuff, and you're going to have
I could put my Speedo in that one.
You might have a little mold issue, and I don't know about a molding Speedo. But anyway, that's the RPVC waterproof bags. There's two sizes by Maritac.
Thanks. See ya.